ever seen Lovely Bones?
It's like this really sad, awful movie.
Yeah, okay. So I had no idea what it was.
I'm bored
of
this movie.
And I was going to see Avatar for my birthday, on my birthday. And then, like, the 3D thing had a problem with it, so they were like, let us go to different movies. So I was like, Lovely Bones, whatever. And it's like a sad movie about, like, murdering and
apocalypse.
The saddest thing ever.
And I was just
like, yeah, the ball of my eyes out. And I was like, it's
weird. And at the end, they...
Pretty sad.
Yeah, living in the neighborhood. And he's like the next door neighbor.